Hello, today I'm going to talk to you about the wardrobe lock. This is a rod lock and it is meant to be used on openable doors. The wardrobe lock can be used in different ways. One is the openable door and if it is going to be used for folding applications, so sliding folding doors, it also can be used. I show you here on a mock-up how the door operates and how the lock operates. You see here the different parts of it. You see also a key here, you see another key here. I will explain to you the applications. You see also here a knob kind of a thing. So when I open the lock, I take a 90 degree turn. Yeah, now it's locked. I open it now and the lock is getting opened. So what happens when the key is turned? Now please look at the hook up there. I'm going to turn it 90 degree and you see that the hook is turning. Now this hook goes inside this bolt and gets locked.
So we will do this operation. I close the door and now when I turn the key, you see that the hook goes into the pin and the door is locked.
To get the doors closed with one lock, and to get both the doors closed, there is one elementary important part that has to be used and that is the dust strip. I've already explained to you the use of the dust strip in my previous video. So if it's not a handleless door, then you normally have a handle and a lock to go with it. So in case of this lock, you have a lock, now you need to also have a handle. Now if you don't want to have that, then we have here a system wherein the same lock can be used with a knob and I can turn this knob and I can lock or unlock the door. So I still have the key to lock the door and go away, or I have this knob when I don't want to lock the door and use it to open the door. Now this is possible in a sliding folding application as well as a normal opening. So wardrobes are very, very important in India. And in a wardrobe, you normally do not just use an 18 millimeter board. The consumers would love to have a thick door, so it can be 15, 18, 20, 25, 30, 40 millimeters, up to 50 millimeter doors. So how do you lock a door which is 50 millimeters thick? But that's easy because you have this lock and you just have to increase the door, and that is possible with us because we supply locks with different types of doors from 18 mm till a 50 millimeter door thickness. Last but not the least, there are many things that can happen with this lock. You can have a drawer lock, you can have a multi-purpose lock, you can have a wardrobe lock. All these locks in one room, you don't want the customer to go around with a lot of keys. So you wish to have one key in one bedroom and another bedroom should have another key so that the customer uses only less keys but has everything in one room with one key. This is called the master key system and this is also possible at us. Thank you. Tariq Uttarpur.